Hello and welcome to this Quality Mind guided meditation. Right now we'll be practicing a breathing technique that will help calm the mind. Make sure that you are in a comfortable place where you can safely relax. You may close your eyes if you'd like to enhance this experience. Firstly, let's simply follow the breath. Follow the inhales as they enter the body and following the exhales as they leave the body. Don't worry about changing anything. There is nowhere you need to be right now. All you have to do is observe and feel. Now, make an effort to deepen your inhales and lengthen your exhales. Nice, deep breaths in and slow, long breaths out. Let's start to add some structure to the breath now by timing it. Practicing timed breathing helps us center the mind by giving it something to concentrate on. We'll be inhaling for a count of four, holding the breath for a count of seven, and exhaling for 8 seconds. Be sure to breathe in as deeply as possible. And as you hold, connect with your lungs and chest, feeling them expand and enliven. As you exhale, take your time, feeling your chest and abdomen return to center as the air leaves your body. I will count and guide you. All you have to do is breathe. Inhale now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold the breath for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and exhale for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done. Let's try it again. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How did that feel? If you find it challenging to breathe in, hold, or exhale for an extended time, that's okay. You may return to a normal breath and try another round of timed breathing when you're ready. Rest assured that once you practice this technique a few times, you'll find that it becomes easier and easier to achieve deeper and longer breaths. Your lungs are warming up and expanding more and more with each deep, long breath. Let's breathe another round now. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, inhale. One, two, three, four. Hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Wonderful. Let's go ahead and return to a natural, untimed breath for a few moments. And as you do, check in with yourself. How does your body feel? How does your mind feel? Connecting with the breath helps us to concentrate on the present moment rather than worry about the past or the future. When we're with the breath, we don't have room for fear or worry. There's only room for peace. Breath itself is inspiration, inspiring us to live and think from the place of the higher self, embracing a quality mind. Again, prepare to inhale. One, two, three, four. Hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, and release. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now relax. Now that you've got it down, go ahead and practice time breathing on your own, becoming more and more calm and relaxed as you sit with your higher self. Remember, inhale for a count of four, hold for seven, and exhale for eight. When you're ready to end this meditation, slowly guide your breathing into a natural breath, open your eyes, and return to your surroundings. Congratulations. Job well done.